But first, we're following breaking news this evening. MDOT confirms a maintenance worker was killed today during storm cleanup in Newton County. Jason Boyd died while clearing trees along Highway 489. Boyd was with MDOT for 12 years. The cause of the accident is still under investigation.